And I am so excited to see you today. You know, to get things started, I'm thinking that we should shout out super duper loud, "Hey friends," because we're all friends here. So on the count of three, I want to hear it loud and proud. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Hey friends! Wow, that was like the loudest you've ever been. Oh, that was amazing. You know, I just love it here. Yeah, we get to listen to an amazing Bible story and dance to some rockin' music. But before we do any of that, we have fun together. That's right, it's time to play a game. And today, we are going to play my favorite game in the whole wide world. We're gonna have a huge dance party. Yeah, so here's how it's gonna work. I'm gonna show you three of my favorite dance moves, and we'll dance to some super fun music, but then we'll put all the dance moves together, and then we'll mix them up, and we'll all be dancing together, and it's gonna be like the best time ever. Okay, so let's get started. Stand on up, stand up, and make sure you have some dancing room. Yeah, you don't wanna run into anything during this dance party. All right, you ready? Okay, me too. Mr. DJ, can we have some fun dancing music, please? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, I kind of want to dance, not take a nap. I mean, this music is pretty, but this is not the right music for our dance party. Do you think so? Okay, all right. Mr. DJ, can we have some different dancing music, please? Oh, yeah, this is more like it. Okay, all right, here's the first dance move. We're gonna twist, 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 twist. Are you twisting? Good, you guys are already pros. Okay, so that's the first dance move, simple as that. Now the next dance move is awesome. We're gonna put our hands in the air, hands in the air, hands in the air. My hair's flopping all over the place. Okay, good job. Okay, now our final dance move is hopping. We're just gonna hop. Okay, now it's time to put it all together. We're gonna keep that music going. And here we go, just follow my lead. We're gonna twist, 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 and arms in the air, arms in the air, arms in the air, arms in the air, and hop, 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 hop. Whoa, that was incredible. You all are such good dancers. Oh my goodness. Okay, now it's time for the best part. I've been waiting for this. We're gonna mix it all up. So I'm gonna be shouting out different dance moves, and we're just gonna have a huge dance party. Here we go. Let's start with, hop, 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 twist, 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 and arms in the air, arms in the air, hop, 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 back to arms in the air, arms in the air, and twist. Now, the fun's not over yet, because it is time for an amazing Bible story just for you. So take a seat, take a seat. All right, and let me see your hands. And open, shut them. Open, shut them. Give a little clap. Open, shut them. Open, shut them. Put them in your lap. It looks like we're all ready.
Hey, boys and girls. My name is Sabrina, and I'm super excited to be here with you today because I get to share something with you that I read in my favorite book of all time. Do you know what that book is called? That's right. It's the Bible. And the Bible is super duper important because it helps us know how much God loves us. So I was reading in my Bible and I learned all about this super amazing thing. There were these two guys and they were best friends, and then there was a king, and then there was a kingdom, and then there was a guy that was hurting and he really needed some help, and there was food, there was lots and lots and lots of yummy food. And Wait. I need to tell you about it from the beginning. So there were two friends. Their names were David and Jonathan, and they were best friends. Do you have a best friend? Yeah. Okay, on the count of three, I want you to tell me the name of your very best friend. Are you ready? One, two, three. Wow! Those sound like really, really good friends. So Jonathan and David, they were best friends, and they promised each other that they would always take care of each other, and they would help each other. And when they grew up, David became the king. Whoa! Wouldn't that be awesome if your best friend became the king? I think it would be pretty great. So David remembered that very, very special promise that he made to his best friend Jonathan to always take care of him and anyone in his family that might need help. Oh, I have an idea. Let's look for someone in Jonathan's family that needs help. Do you want to come with me? Okay, let's get on our horse. Are you ready? Grab the reins and let's ride. Let's go this way. Here we go. Here we go. Whoa, horsey! Hey, pull out your binoculars and let's look. Are you ready? Do you see anyone from Jonathan's family that might need some help? No one here. Let's look over there. Let's get back on those horsies and let's ride. Hold your reins. Let's go. Giddy up, horsey. This is so fun. Whoa, horsey. Okay, pull out those binoculars and let's look over here. Are you ready? I think I see someone. I do see someone from Jonathan's family that needs some help. It's Jonathan's son. And he had a big name. Do you want to know what his name was? His name was Mephibosheth. That's right, Mephibosheth. That's really hard to say. Can you practice saying that name with me? It's Mephibosheth. Let's say it together. Mephibosheth. Wow, that's really, really hard to say. But you did a great job. So Mephibosheth, he was hurt. Both of his legs were hurt, and he couldn't walk very well. And he didn't have enough money to buy things that he really, really needed. So David, the king, helped Mephibosheth. He gave him all sorts of things that he needed. And he helped him by inviting him to the king's table. That's right, Mephibosheth got to eat at the king's table with lots of yummy, yummy, yummy food. Hey, do you have a favorite food that makes your tummy really happy? You do? I can't wait to hear it. On the count of three, can you tell me your favorite food in the whole world? Are you ready? One, two, three. Oh, that sounds delicious. So Mephibosheth got to eat at the king's table for the rest of his life. And David made sure that there were people that could take care of Mephibosheth and his family and his land. Wow, that's so awesome. King David saw that Mephibosheth needed help. And David knew that God wants us to help others. David was a really good helper. And just like David, God wants me to help others. And God wants you to help others. There's all sorts of ways we can help others. Like maybe if you see someone fall down on the playground, you can help by getting a grown-up to help them. Or if your grandma drops something on the ground, you can pick it up for her. Or if you have a friend that doesn't have any toys, you can share some of your toys. There's all sorts of ways to help others, and God really, really wants us to help others. Let's pray and thank God. Are you ready? You know what to do. Give me a big clap. Dear God, thank you so, so much for always taking good care of us, and please help us to find ways that we can help others. We love you so, so much, God. Amen. See, God loved Mephibosheth so, so much that he made sure that someone was there to take care of him. I'm gonna remember that all week long. Thanks for hanging out with me today, friends. Bye!
Wow, that was an incredible Bible story. You know, I have had the greatest time hanging out with you friends today, but it's not over yet. It is time to sing and dance to an amazing song. I can't wait, so stand up on your feet and let's dance. Bye, friends!
Here we go, sing along with me. I can be a good friend, God wants me to. I can be a good friend to you. I can share my toys, we can play outside. We can jump so high, we can swing and slide. Fly, fly, slippity slide, zip, zip, zippity z. Zoom, swoosh, here we go, sing along with me. I can be a good friend, God wants me to. I can be a good friend to you. I can say I'm sorry when I hurt you. I can say I'm sorry like good friends do. Slash, slide, slippity slide, zip, zip, zippity z. Here we go, sing along with me. Oh, slide, slide, slippity slide, zip, zip, zippity z. Zoom, swoosh, here we go, sing along with me. I can be a good friend. I can be a good friend. I can.